Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum, dear students. Today we will discuss about high level language. What is high level language? The statements of high level language are written in English. That's why high level language is very easy to understand. High level languages are not machine dependent. It means a program written in high level language can run on multiple machines like HP, Lenovo, Dell. Program written in high level languages cannot run on computer directly. It must be translated before execution. If you wanna run high level language program, that must be translated. There are many high level languages like Basic, Fortran, Pascal, COBOL, C and C++, Java and Visual Basic. First of all, discuss about basic language. Basic stand for beginners all purpose symbolic instruction code. It is general purpose language which was introduced in early 1960. It is simple and easy to learn. Today there are many different versions of Basic like GW Basic, Visual Basic, Fortran. Fortran stands for Formula Translation. This language was designed in 1950s. It can perform complex mathematical calculations. COBOL. COBOL stands for Common Business Oriented Language. It was designed for business and commercial purpose. It was created in 1950s. Pascal. Pascal was named in honor of the mathematician and scientist Blaise Pascal. It was designed in 1970s and used for general purpose. C and C++. C and C++ are powerful general purpose languages. These are developed by Bell Laboratories. C language was developed in 1972 and C++ was created in 1983. Java. Java was developed by Sun Microsystems in early 1990s. It is used to develop programs that run on internet or World Wide Web. It is most popular language for web applications. Visual Basic. It is commonly known as VB. This programming language was developed by Microsoft Corporation for software development. It allows to create Windows-based application quickly. It was developed in early 90s. Visual Basic provide us a different visual environment. Like we can use button, text boxes, etc. for designing a desktop application or web application.